spirit awake. Should dismount. I'll get an exchange looks as it is.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search. This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
What's going on here? Killings and more. Some more. I'm so glad that other Outlander I talked to the night before the killing. Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited the moon. Which I was happy to learn about.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carter forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Aaron's sister of death?
How would you know his name?
I know Aaron. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! I doubt that Aaron, the new captain of the vanguard...
Aloy! You're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me? Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! This, we should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there. So you approve? Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from the city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you ask.
A lot has happened since we last talked. Not many of us forgot.
We were in the village when some of your braves sent. I've never heard such a word.
How I feel about Mrs. Russell's...
Pardon me?
The time's coming to me.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to...
But... he's a friend.
No, he's a killer. I don't know who the killers are or what they want.
But... I... this...
I don't need you to understand Owen. I just need...
He's not here. He went around...
Are there any places to...
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to take him.
I guess. As long as I...
I heard what happened to Ursa.
Special to me. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your friends.
Not at the rate I think.
I know what your sister has said about.
I know, you're right.
I need to see Owen.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Hey, come back.
All these places this way.
You're kidding. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you.
I'm done.